Howdy folks, I'm gonna do another little video of a couple of violins that I revoiced for customers. This first one is a Sebastian Gotz firm violin. Beautiful back on that fiddle. This one is probably from the 1930s up to maybe 1940. They were bombed out in World War II, and I'm pretty sure this is one of the earlier ones. But again, it turned out great. Kip, you're gonna love this. I'll have it back to you next week, man. The next one, this is a fiddle that I re-graduated for Keenan Friday out of Arkansas, who's bought several fiddles and bows from me over the years. This is a nice Guarneri model. It possibly could be a Martinikirk and Guarneri. And it could be a Czechoslovakian one, but it's a nice fiddle. Nice F-holes and everything. But it was just too bright. But again, turned out great. This one's about a 10 out of 10 too. Keenan, you're gonna love this fiddle. I'll have it back to you by next week, man. But thank you, man. If anybody has fiddles, old trade fiddles that you want me to make, play well and sound great, let me know. I'm a little full right now, but as the summer goes on, I'll have a little opening so we can get it on the books. But again, I hadn't worked on my own fiddles for a couple of weeks because I've been catching up on all these projects. But again, send me an email at royceburt@comcast.net or send me a text 813-719-0631. But again, I like to share the outcomes of these old fiddles when I get done. They're wonderful. Both of these turned out great. So thank you for watching.